at dinner, we got all the He-Mans, Battlecat, Adam, and Cringer, even Castle Grayskull and Snake Mountain. Now we sitting listening to y'all argue about how y'all plan this day, and y'all just admitted to us Santa fake, so Kid Fishes just ran away pouting. Now I gotta go. What it do, Looka Crew? It's your man, Two Looka, coming to you with another reaction video. Today we going to review and react to Mr. Nicky Jam. Mr. Jam and Mr. Balvin in their hit single that they put out, I'd say, you know, maybe 3 months ago. But we're going to go ahead and take two looks at my Puerto Rican brother, Nicky Jam, and J Balvin doing a thing, basically. Let's go. I mess with Nicky Jam and Balvin because they just be putting it down. You know, like he saw her at the club or at a store or whatever, and he just letting her know. As soon as he saw her, he knew he had to get with her because he liked her vibe. Why he's saying, I'm being clear with you. I'm being honest with you right off the get-go. I may have some rumors about me in the streets, but I'm into you. Basically, he letting the girl know that he a player, but don't worry about that. You know you like this bad boy. Let's go. And you know how it is. Sometimes girls, especially when they're young, they like the bad boy. The nice guys always finish last most of the time until the girl mature. Music for everybody, and you can see it in his videos, the way he have it laid out, the way, you know, the music is played, how he play the videos, man, it's for everybody, and you can feel it, you can feel that. And basically he's saying, your girls, I know they don't like me, but tell them everything about me, even the stuff we do behind closed doors. I got you, though. You special to me. That's, you know, my lame translation. But music is international. Globalization is real. It's just... Oh, yeah. This song reminds me of some of the games I used to play when I was a young man, but I see, regardless of your cultural background, y'all run the same game when you're around the same age. Then you mature, then you find that special one, then you lock her down. We all brothers and sisters now, so we all might as well dance with each other, you know, get used to it, right? This song is just something you could just sit back, relax, jam to, dance to with your girl, be chilling, have a little sip, then get on that dance floor. And do your thing. Ain't nothing like a beat like this, because you could just ride to it, lay back in your car,
ella lo mueve sin parar, sin parar. Las ganas de comerte ahora son más fuertes. Quiero tener
classic reggaeton, you know, you could just jam to it and everybody just have a good time. It's
fuerte, quiero tenerte y no te voy a negar.
Good feeling music that everybody can enjoy. That's why it's so good.
La industria en J Balvin. No hablas mucho. Dale beat. Siga rompiendo.
See, I mess with Nicky Jam and Balvin because they just be putting it down, man. They put it down. They invite the whole Caribbean feel to All right, fam, that concludes today's video reaction. If you haven't done so already, please hit that notification bell, like, share, and subscribe. I really need some more likes. That'll help the video come along and give everything in life two looks. Because you never know what you're gonna see on the second time around. You right there still sitting there? Hit that like button, subscribe, join. Be a part of the Two Looker fam, let's go.
He never left us, he was always there for us. You know, there was a lot of things that happened that I didn't understand. Maybe I might not have answered the question the same way when I was a teenager, but I understand and appreciate him so much more now.